Hi guys, welcome to iMobi channel. In this video, we will show you a complete and detailed guide to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode. Whether you are experiencing the same issue or just want to learn some tips, this video is for you. Before talking about tips, we will explain why iPhone stuck in recovery mode. First, this could happen when you have shallow battery life while installing the update or other issues. Second, iPhone could be stuck in recovery mode while restoring using iTunes or Finder. Third, jailbreaking iPhone could make it stuck in recovery mode. Last, other unknown reasons like iOS bugs, system crashing, etc. Also, hardware issues could cause the issue, but you cannot fix it easily on your own at home, and some users will go straight to the Apple Store or ask Apple support for help online directly. Now, we will show you some tips to fix this issue. The first tip is to force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 and later models, quickly press the volume up button and the volume down button. Then, press and hold the side button. When you see the Apple logo, release the button and your iPhone will restart. If you are using iPhone 7, press and hold the volume down button and side button at the same time. When you see the Apple logo on the screen, release buttons. And your iPhone will restart. Sometimes, you will find that you cannot force start your iPhone manually like this. After doing the correct steps, the iPhone is still stuck in recovery mode. What to do? Please check the next tip. First, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac via a USB cable. Next, run AnyFix and click Exit in the Enter and Exit Recovery Mode feature. Wait for a while, your iPhone will restart automatically. Here is another way to fix the issue, which is to use iTunes. Connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac via a USB cable. iTunes on Windows or Finder on Mac will pop up. Click to restore your iPhone. Then, click to confirm the restore. iTunes will download firmware and restore your iPhone automatically. You just need to wait patiently. If these tips are not working for you, please watch the last tip. Click the link in the description to download and run AnyFix on your PC or Mac. Choose System Repair and select your iPhone issue. Connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac via a USB cable. Next, click Start Now. Here are three repair options you can choose as you need. In this video, we choose Advanced Repair. Next, click to download firmware. The time depends on the size of the firmware. Please connect to a stable network and wait patiently. After downloading, click Start to repair. AnyFix will fix the issue and restart the iPhone automatically. Then, you will see the hello screen on your iPhone, set up the iPhone, and done. That's all. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video.